As you know, crime fighting has turned high-tech with surveillance cameras nearly everywhere you go. But now the NOPD is teaming up with a community group by using private cameras in an effort to prevent and solve crimes. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf is on your side to explain.
The St. Claude Avenue corridor is in the midst of a major facelift. The historic St. Rock Market is under renovation, the streetcar is on the way, and new businesses are popping up every day. Yet there is an age-old problem, crime.
Daily we have people that come in and they steal, they stick things in their pockets, their pants, their jackets, whatever.
Lorena Williams works at the Super 10, which isn't shy about its surveillance measures inside the store, but she's interested in what happens outside her store as well.
And if we can't catch them, then someone else can, so the more cameras, the better.
She's excited the New Orleans Neighborhood Police Anti-Crime Council is encouraging merchants to invest in their future by purchasing exterior security cameras.
It's proven to be tremendously worthwhile.
Carlene Dinkler runs the Healing Center. The 55,000 square foot building houses many businesses, nonprofits, and a police substation. Even so, there are 22 cameras inside and out.
If it's an accident in the parking lot, if it's something that happens that a neighbor has said a noise issue or anything that's happened, we can literally go back to that time frame and review the tape.
And law enforcement uses it to help crack cases. NOPD posted this video online of a car break-in in the 2400 block of Burgundy, looking for tips.
And I think there's no question that I think as time goes on, we're all going to see more camera. Big Brother's going to be watching, that's for sure.
Having the picture of the person is better because 9 times out of 10, they've committed a crime somewhere before.
Tonight's non-PAC meeting will be held at 6 o'clock here on the second floor of the Healing Center along St. Claude Avenue. On your side in Orleans Parish, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
All right, Rachel. Also during tonight's meeting, NOPD and a surveillance camera company will be discussing costs, options, and what you should look for when buying a new system.